Okay, welcome back to another video, and it's been a long time, I gotta say, it's been a long time, and we're going to be blowing the horn when the battle starts. For a while now, not to make this video, but I've just been playing. And, well, it's been a long time of me playing, so I'm gonna be a bit... When you lift circle straight away, hopefully our team doesn't, like, die straight away. I'm gonna jump out now, because I don't know where it's gonna be. I'll hate it if I have to go south of the map. But I'm gonna start traveling up and up. So I'm gonna hit Blue Lake, cause it'll be part. Actually, I can go directly to Pleasant to draw. Ooh, or somebody landed there. This is a bit late of a drop. All right, there should be a chest here though. So, let's hope that our team doesn't get destroyed straight away. Anybody's out of the lake. I'll head down to the factories and I was just gonna... really? Yeah, a little damage. Might kill me, but eh. Chest there, is there a chest in here? Yes. And a slurp. That'll do. Okay. If you guys haven't seen yet, the lake is purple now. Literally haven't known yet, then you've been living under a rock. Dude. Sounds like the battle's already starting. I need to see the battle before I can make the horn noise, whatever. You know. Wait, do I see? Oh, I can do it! Hey, alright. Let me help this guy out. Alright, I can just bounce up. Keep on forgetting I can do that. I know there's one guy down here. Hey, thank you. The guy practically saved my life. But again, he's gonna follow me. Alright, let me lead him to my teammate then. Thank you. There's a lot of them down there. Trying to sneak on anybody, it's not gonna be easy. Oh my, no, it's the same guy! Can I get Rev, please? Somebody, please, Rev me. Dude, please, please. Mason, Rev me. Please, no, no, Rev me. Yes, Rev me, thank you very much. This is also gonna get me killed, the lag. That's why 50-50 is never the best, but gonna need it. Why am I dropping bandages? Just need to build up. I have like no match right now. Okay. There's only two alive. I need to find a way to get out of here. Just jump pad right over there. Here, let me throw this first. Good video. Alright, well, there you go. That was actually really fun doing that. Probably was my only kill of the game, but you know, getting as the last one is good. Alright, well, that'll be it for now. Bye bye.